There's an Azzurri storm brewing tonight. The Bonita Springs youth soccer team brought home the gold this week.
The team won the Disney Memorial Day soccer tournament. They beat Doral 2-1 in the final. Tonight, Wink News reporter Zach Oliveri introduces us to the champions.
With that final whistle, the job was complete, and the celebration begins for the Azzurri Storm. Fitting, it was in Disney World, where champions go after they win. For the Storm, they left Orlando with the under-17 boys soccer trophy in hand.
On this team, we grew up with everyone, so it meant something to everyone.
No time for theme parks. This was a business trip. The Storm went undefeated in the three-day tournament, winning four matches. The first two in dominant fashion, winning by a combined score of 9-1. But the last two, those were tight, coming down to one score. Their secret to success, familiarity with one another.
It clicks and you get this chemistry going, and it's just, you're in a state of flow. And even when you're not playing your best, you know someone else got your back.
The weekend ended with a 2-1 win over Doral SC, with the game-winning goal in the closing minutes off the head of Kaysen Shepherd.
It was just great to see everyone running together, celebrating, all the parents happy, just really made the weekend.
Sending them out on a good note was the most important thing at the end of the day. It was having fun, enjoying themselves while we were there, sort of with the guys leaving and some new guys coming in, making sure that we enjoyed ourselves and had fun, and they sort of make the most of playing together for that last time.
A perfect ending to a perfect weekend. Zach Oliveri, Wink News.
That last picture says it all. The players told Zach they felt a sense of redemption this time around. The last time the Azzurri Storm made it to the final match at Disney, they lost. So we like this much better.
Oh, yeah. Congratulations to them. That's a great accomplishment
for sure.
Yeah.